Stitch the candy cane border around the front door in satin stitch using one strand of red and white flare. Satin stitch is a relatively simple stitch to do. For this stitch, stitches should span upwards and outwards on a consistent diagonal. They should also span the entire diagonal width of the column painted on the canvas. Work this area one color at a time.